Hi, my name is Poppy. I'm 18 years old and I ride a skateboard. So I've been skateboarding since I was 8 years old, and I started competing when I was 9, and I had my first international competition when I was about 11 or 12. It's really like nothing else. It's kind of a sport and a lifestyle, and it's so individual, and it's just a really fun creative outlet. Winning the girls' comp in 2016, which was a competition in LA. I came third at X Games in 2017, and then just recently in China, I came third at the first Olympic sanctioned event, skateboarding. My favourite skill would probably be handstands. I love them. For me, would probably be overhead squats. They're pretty challenging. And chin-ups, they're a struggle. If I wasn't a skateboarder, I'd definitely be playing rugby union. Yeah, it'd be really fun. Yeah. All the Vans Park Series qualifiers next year. I'll be skating all of those, and then there'll be a lot of Olympic sanctioned events coming up next year that I'll be training for. Probably be my leg strength, I think, in skating. I get a lot of power out of my legs, and also probably being able to compete under pressure really gets me hyped up and I stay on my board. Be the mental side of things. I'm getting the tricks and stuff covered, but it's very mental for me. Definitely 95% mental, so getting that figured out a bit more. And probably cardio. Just doing more stuff outside of skateboarding would really help with it. Since I've started strength training, I've gotten a lot better at all the aspects of my skateboarding. I've gotten a lot more strength and power, and I'm just going a lot more faster. And I can stay out skating for a lot longer just because I'm, you know, fitter. It's good. Well, to get into the Olympics, that'd be amazing, and then make the podium for Australia, that'd be really cool. In 5 years, I see myself still skating, probably still competing and having fun with my friends, and I want to put out a few video parts for skating. Hopefully have a couple of sponsors, that would be really cool. To go for it. I mean, I was a bit wary at first, but you just get into this habit of doing it and you get better and stronger with all the aspects of your sport, I guess, and it just really helps with everything, yeah.